Okay, I'm gonna give you an envelope.
Okay.
You have to open them up in order. And read out loudly and clearly.
So it's like a.
But not yet. So hold on. Stare at yours first.
Oh, no.
So it's like a poem.
You're second.
Gosh, I'm scared.
You're third.
I ain't scared.
Karina, you're fourth.
Is anyone else nervous?
And then read that one last.
I'm nervous.
Okay. Okay. Alright, Gabe, go. Are you
Derek.
Derek first?
And then you open them and get it ready.
I'm really scared. Okay.
Well, I'm freaking out here.
At this time of Christmas.
Wait, tell us
to open. You can do it, Derek. Come on.
You guys can open yours while you're waiting. Just don't read them.
Yeah, just don't read it. Yeah.
Derek,
okay. Derek, read it out loud.
At this time of Christmas, giving gifts brings great joy. But the best gifts of all are family experiences, not toys.
With Karina getting older and Gabe leaving on a mission, it's left your dad and I hoping and wishing.
Oh, no.
Go.
That we had more time together, but nothing but play. To laugh, to bond, build memories that stay.
So today you've received lots of fun gifts to use. Pack all your bags, you're going on a cruise! We're going on a cruise!
Oh my god.
Karina's crying now.
Yes! Do you have a...